What's happening? Oh, that's going to go a bit. And when I go there, I do half of that. I go to there. Oh, that's weird. Let's go. So, this is the server of the Four Horsemen. No, Austin, it's not a Dalek mod. My son keeps thinking it's a Dalek mod. No, it's not a Dalek mod. Let's put in survival for a little while.
Thank you. Choose a movie, whatever your mood. Thanks for the cheeky playlist. The latest Hollywood. services, action.
That was a close.
Yeah.
Mm.
You'll sing this night.
Mm-hmm. Spider, right, zombie.
And the photographer. And the flower children. And your mother.
Well, he's the best man here.
No, he's killer.
Hello.
Paid $320
last week. Didn't know that. Tell me something I don't know.
Dean Ambrose, Dad?
Is it?
Wait.
Oh, that's scary.
Yep, it is. Dean Ambrose.
Soldiers.
Hey, I'm my mummy.
First round, this is the ride without riding.
I'm your father.
You may all be seated, thank you.
Last time I was in this ring, I was viciously attacked by Seth Rollins, unprovoked.
Well,
maybe. Last time we just to try to trigger.
I was a bit surprised.
Yeah.
The guy refers to himself as the architect. And always in control of himself, situation, and emotions. It was pretty easy to rile him up. Because Seth Rollins, the truth is, it's just like all of you people. Needy and emotional. Seth always needed something. He always wanted something. Just like all you people. Sticking your phones in my face everywhere I go, trying to get a picture with me, trying to have some excitement in your miserable lives.
What was that? It's another world.
He's just always got to be right. He's just always got to get his way. Everybody knows somebody like that. That person might be sitting next to you right now, in the chair right next to you. If you had any guts, you would reach across your chair and you would slap that person in the mouth.
Spider.
Out there?
Not shot. Okay.
No. Because you don't have any guts. You have weak character. Seth Rollins has weak character. They can come back with his low life on the planet and you people cheer for him. Because he gives you high fives on the way to the ring. He makes you feel important. Disgusting, it really is. Take the shield, for example. The shield used to be something to be proud of, something I was proud of. After a while, Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns, all they cared about was trying to be Roman.
Then they get up there.
It's sucking up to you people.
Okay, Austin, don't have to copy.
Well, guess what?
people probably don't even know what that means, do you? Because schools ain't too good in Houston, are they?
Okay, that's the House of Thor. And you've seen a bit of Raiders. Hope you enjoyed it. We'll catch us later. Have fun.